evening. I'd like to welcome you all tonight to the Norbert Hill Theater. We, the Summer Theater Ensemble, would like to welcome you to the premiere performance of Love Affected Games, two connected one-act plays designed, written, and produced by College of Menominee Nation students under the direction of Ryan Wynn. In addition, we acknowledge the generous support from the college, the United Nation Arts Board, and the Wisconsin Arts Board. We could not do this production without their help. Please silence your cell phones, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Everything. Oh, you remember what happened last time with them dogs?
You tell her, Big Shot.
She's your aunt.
You're the one that wanted to bring her. Now you deal with her. I should be eating my steak at the Golden Corral right now. Instead, I'm in this creepy basement looking for a picture.
Whatever, dog. Let's just find that painting. Hey, you know Patricia's only paying for that painting and nothing else. So don't you be trying to take anything else, you hear?
I'm just looking. No need to get your baggy pants in a bundle, Chino.
I don't know about you guys, but being a crook sure makes me hungry.
Boy, there's some of those church crackers in that second drawer over there.
George, I thought I told you to eat before we came. Now stop thinking about food. We got to find that painting.
Look at all this stuff. What's so special about that painting anyhow?
It means a lot to Patricia.
Go on.
Well, I thought you knew. My bad. Patricia's been needing our backup. Her family's been disrespecting her, so we're gonna teach them a lesson. Ain't no fool gonna hurt my girl.
Did you hear that?
Oh, yeah. That old lady is upstairs cleaning, so we need to get this done with some quickness. You feel me, dogs?
Try flashing that shiny light over here. I think I saw something.
Where?
Over there, I said.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm sure getting a sighting. Just so you know, we still have time to hit the buffet. A quick trip through the line and we'll be right back.
Not the boxes, you idiot! There's Kevin behind the boxes! Gosh!
George, get him over here and help me if you want to bounce. You feel me, dog?
Ha ha!
up, babe?
Hefner, are you ready to switch the painting?
Shorty, I ain't found the painting yet, but girl, I got one more place to look.
What do you mean you didn't find it yet? Did you check the closet?
Closet? What closet?
Duh, the painting is in a closet? I could have, if I was psychic, I would know it's over here.
Get out of the way. I'll find it.
I could have painted it by now.
You guys, it's not in here.
Be quiet. Do you want your new girl to come on down?
Way to go. You got the wrong closet.
It's the only closet.
Are you sure the painting's not at the Golden Corral?
No! The painting is not at the Golden Corral, and you are not going to be eating there tonight, so stop thinking about food and start looking for the painting! What?!
Oh no, I know you're not talking to me like that.
Sorry, babe, I just can't find that painting!
Well, if that girl was there helping us, we would be out of here by now.
You can tell whoever that is, and I'm bringing the goods.
Well, I got my goods.
Hey, no, what does she mean by that?
Just hurry up and get here. We'll talk then, all right?
Chill out. I'm just down the block. Bye.
And Kathy, give me that flashlight now!
Here, Wilbur, take it easy. It's not our fault.
You're taking this way too serious, man. Remember, you're the one that asked us to come along, so quit yelling already!
My bad, my bad! Hey!
Oh yeah, you guys are pros. George, you were way too big to be hiding behind that small one.
I meant to do that! Did you hear that? What do you think that is coming at this time of night?
Here, George, without a view. No matter how you slice it, it turns them nuts, just like here.
Dang, girl, what took you so long?
This is what's been holding us up?
I'm the one paying you, so you must be putting all of that back.
Since you think you're so smart, you find your painting.
You guys, the painting! You could kill each other later.
Fine.
Shirley, are your heels cleaned yet?
Oh my gosh, that's my priest.
Let's just hurry up and find the painting now!
Alright, well, since it wasn't in the closet, it must be over here. Sometimes this is where they store stuff.
Well, why didn't you tell us that before? It could have been at the dessert bar by now.
That tip would have been handy an hour ago. Wilbur, the cleaning lady's cheating on you.
Thank the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Well, amen to that!
Even I need a smoke after that!
Woo! Well, it's not here. Now what?
You tell us. You're the smart one. Boy, you want Wilbur's new girlfriend to come down here? Oh.
You know you were just cheating on me, so I guess it's back to me and Patricia. Sorry, babe. I forgot to tell you my main dish upstairs is pushing 65.
Well, that reminds me of a menu I read once. The sweeter the berry, the older the tooth.
Boy, you don't know berries.
I know berries all about just fine, thank you very much. With some chocolate shavings, some of those multicolored sprinkles, a little bit of whipped cream, and a fat cherry on top. That dessert bar is sounding better and better.
Boy, are you still down there? Your shoelaces were made of licorice. I bet you would have tied them in a hurry.
Look at what I found!
Well, that's gotta be it!
MC Hammer called and he wants his pants back!
Can't touch this. Oh, it's hammer time! Stop!
Who is gonna get all of this duct tape off?
I got you, babe.
Use some of your bling bling.
I got this, man.
Uh-oh.
Well, that didn't sound good.
Yeah, it doesn't look good either.
by that?
My hand is stuck in your painting.
You're kidding me.
I wish I was, but I'm not.
Oh. I'm so sorry, ma'am.
What is that?
Dude, your brow is missing.
Oh, my. I'm working with the Three Stooges. I feel like I'm babysitting and I'm not getting paid.
You're looking good, dog.
Whatever. Thank goodness it was an hour painting. Someone fix this.
Watch me work my magic again. There. Good as new. Nobody won't even notice the difference.
Well, Aunt Kathy, you're good.
Well, Georgie, let's go hit that buffet.
Oh, no. Yeah. We can't leave yet.
Well, we're hungry.
Well, we can't leave until Aunt Kathy empties her pockets.
What do you mean? I don't have anything that isn't mine.
Put all of it back.
What are you going to do with the cross anyway? You won't even go to church.
All right. I'll put it back.
Well, Aunt Kathy, you're really good.
Well, no wonder you didn't find the painting. You were too busy stealing everything else.
I can't believe you took all of that. Are you done yet?
This is it. There isn't anything more.
I don't believe you. Chain old patter down.
Wilbur, if you touch me, I'm going to call the cleaning lady on you.
Can we go already?
To.
No, you see that preacher up there? Lacey thinks that's an addict.
cheat to help her win. I got my eyes on Osu. No one's gonna be winning my painting.
What y'all looking at? Y'all look as if you'd seen a ghost.
What are you doing here?
I got out, baby. Got paroled yesterday. Aren't you happy to see me?
No.
Well, come on. I come all this way and I don't get no love.
You know, I was sorry to hear that you went to prison, but seeing a cop car? Come on. If you needed a ride, you could have called me.
I don't need anything from you. I'll make my own way in this world.
I see there's no reasoning with you right now. We do need to talk, but I'm working. We'll talk later, all right? I have to go mingle.
Yeah. Yeah, you go mingle. I'll mingle too. Hey, how y'all doing?
Good to see you, buddy. Good to see you, stranger. I see they let you out for good behavior, I'm sure.
Yeah, I got out yesterday. It's good to be home.
When you walked in, I thought to myself, what a handsome fellow. Yes, sir. Like a young FDR, but without the wheelchair.
Well, thanks, Ethel. It's nice of you to notice my new do.
Hey, Tony. Glad to see you. How's the free world treating you?
I'm good. Better question. How you doing?
I'm good.
Well, that's good. How about your babies?
I finally got all 8 of them back home.
Well, that's good. You got a little junk in that trunk. What's up with that?
Yeah, I finally kicked the dope.
Well, that's good. Good time. Little thing like you wouldn't last a day in the pen. She get eaten alive.
Well, guess what? I think I found my dad.
Attention, everyone. This is the final game, the one in which the winner receives a Gloria Stevens painting.
Wait, I gotta go potty.
Darn prune juice. Someone needs to watch my cards.
I'll take care of it, Apple.
Now, Macy, what about your daddy?
If I win, I'm gonna have the painting.
Forget you, Johnny Black.
I think I tracked him down.
What? Who are your daddy? Come on, tell me. I love a good story. Especially when it's not about me.
If I tell you, I might as well tell the whole world.
Bingo!
Well, nothing changed around here. You all are exactly the same. Now, Macy, get back to that story.
All things in moderation.
Come on, you already know I love me some juicy gossip.
Speaking of gossip, I heard that something about Gloria.
How about that weather? Seems to be warming up.
What? My Gloria? What's going on?
I heard through the grapevine that Gloria's eat for two could be just rumors, but if you ask me, it looks like she's packing on the pounds.
I wonder if it's raining outside. I better go check.
Shut up, Ethel. My Gloria would never cheat on me.
Don't be so sure about that, Tony. Gloria's got needs. Just ask Johnny Black.
I'm gonna go talk to Gloria. That's what I'm gonna do. This whole thing, it's gonna get straightened out.
What the heck are you trying to do, Ethel? Trying to get me killed? Why can't you just get your mouth shut and focus on your bingo cards?
I just need one person, and I'm gonna just win that painting.
Just had an interesting conversation with Ethel, and she gave me the lowdown about you.
Oh yeah, what did Ethel possibly have to say about me?
She said you got yourself knocked up. Is there any truth to that?
Oh, it's true. Just ask Johnny Black.
What? Look, Ethel probably got dementia or something. You know she has short-term memory loss. You can't believe anyone her age.
Now Ethel may be a lot of things, but she ain't no liar.
Darn right I'm not!
Fine, believe whatever you want. I'm not even going to have this ridiculous conversation with you right now.
No, you're not walking away from me. You look me in the eye and tell me, did Johnny Black knock you up?
Bingo! Just kidding, everybody. Got you again!
Believe whatever you want. Johnny Black and his Marvin Gaye did it for me. You know, sexual feeling of wine in a box really revved my engine.
Can't believe you. Disgusting. Johnny Black!
All right, it happened. It's nothing I'm proud of. It was a one-night stand and it meant nothing. After you got locked up, I just needed someone and he was there.
Thought I knew you. Well, I guess you're full of surprises, huh?
I just need I-16. And then that painting's mine. Who's gonna help me lug that baby home?
Johnny will help you, Ethel. After all, he can't go home now. Tony will be waiting there with a shotgun.
He didn't have a gun
I'm 18.
Bingo! Yahoo! Turn up your bell tone, will ya? He said, I'm 18, not 16. False alarm, everybody! You know, Ethel always messing with us. Stop calling attention to us. I don't think you realize this, but I'm about to get beat by Tony. You just couldn't keep your mouth shut.
Take it easy, you two.
Well, I wouldn't miss Ethel here. What you told Tony about my amazing night with Gloria, and now I'm a dead man.
Wait a minute. Are you serious about all this? I thought the whole Gloria thing was just a Johnny Black fantasy.
No, it really happened, and it's mine.
What's yours?
The baby, Lacey, don't you know?
Get out! I thought you were a virgin.
Not anymore.
Promise me you won't do that baby what my daddy did to me.
What's that?
25 years, I had no idea who he was. Then my mother passed, I found an old diary. Apparently, David Hasselhoff is my dad.
Did you watch David Hasselhoff?
No way!
No, you idiot. The bingo caller, the priest, remember we discussed this?
Well, you better go and tell him, because Ethel's on a roll tonight. She might beat you to the punch.
I'm going to take care of it tonight.
Take care of what?
Nothing, Ethel.
Well, do us all a favor and go and talk to him.
The game's almost done. I'll catch him in a few.
I'm 16.
Bingo, bingo, bingo!
I told you fools I was going to win that painting, but no one believed me. So how do you like me now?
Well, congratulations, ma'am. On behalf of the Clinton family, I would like to present a Gloria Stevens original.
What the heck is that? I could have drawn that. You call that art?
That is not my work.
My goodness, we'll fix this for you.
Father, I need to talk to you about something.
The timing isn't best, my child.
Just listen, it's important, please.
Okay, what is it, my child?
Gloria. Well, this isn't going to class up my house now. You owe me one, Gloria.
Anything.
Anything, huh? Well, have you ever did a nude portrait of me before?
Okay, just listen. My mother passed away, and I found an old diary. And it said that when the time she conceived me, she was with a man by the name of David Hasselhoff. And you're the only one in the state. So I'm gonna ask you one. Have you ever been with a woman named Pam Anderson?
What?
Are you sure? Did you ever drive a 1978 bright orange Pinto?
I've never driven in my life. I don't even have my driver's license. I always ride the bus.
Look, I understand your situation. You don't have to put on a show for me. So honestly, are you my father?
I'm sorry to disappoint you, my child, but I cannot be your father. I'm, sterile. And I can't have children.
Well, I guess it was worth a shot. I've gone this long without knowing who my dad is. I guess I'll just keep looking.
Look, it's not much, but here's a coupon for pancake and porky breakfast. It's good from Memorial Day to Labor Day, and so I hope to see you soon.
So, how did it go?
It's not him.
Well, just keep looking. You'll find him someday.
Sorry to hear about your old man, Lacey, but at least now you know. Hey, guys! Wait till you see the painting Gloria's going to be doing. It's going to be a portrait of yours truly, and I'm going to be naked as a newborn, so I know it's going to be a masterpiece, for sure.
Hey, Janet, I got a bone to pick with you.
Yeah, I know Gloria's pregnant, and it's mine. But give me a couple minutes, you never see me again. Scout's honor.
I knew you would do something. Like this?
I'm sorry, it was my first time. This wasn't supposed to happen.
Get back here, you
Tony,
little...
stop. Let him go.
Look, Glory, don't know prize or anything, but I do love you. I'll make a good dad. I can clean up. You'll see. Give me another chance. You know, for old time's sake. Love, what do you say?
We'll see how it goes.
So, Gloria, are you ready for some inspiration?
We've got cake, and we want to see you all there. Thank you.
Wait much longer. I know I got it.